We will now pay honor and respect due to the flag of our country. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good evening. Bayonne Board of Education trustees, Superintendent John Lees, Central Office Administrators, Principal McCormick, Assistant Principal Ryan, John and Bailey Community School faculty, parents, guardians, and the graduating class of 2021. I am so honored to be this year's salutatorian. Words can't describe how proud I am for constantly pushing myself through my academics. I can't take all the credit here because I had an amazing support network consisting of my teachers, close friends, and family. They were always there to help me through my toughest days. When all I saw was darkness, they showed me light. They're a huge part of the reason why I am titled salutatorian. I remember when I first stepped foot into this school, I was a scared, shy third grader trying to become accustomed to this new world. I spent restless days and nights trying to exceed my expectations. All the hard work and tears that have been shed throughout my 6 years here at John and Bailey was definitely worth this astounding achievement. This year was extremely difficult for all of us due to the COVID-19 pandemic. I remember our last day at school on March 13th, 2020, when they announced our 2 week break. Little did anyone know that our 2 weeks would soon turn into a full year. Having to adjust to a virtual learning lifestyle was very challenging for all of us at first, even for our staff. The class of 2021 missed out on all our 8th grade experiences that we were looking forward to, such as field trips to the medieval times and Dhoni Park. However, we managed to have a great online school year despite the setbacks that occurred. I can't thank our staff enough for everything they have done to keep the school year running smoothly. We all persevered through this difficult moment in history and will continue to combat this pandemic together. This year has taught us that we can overcome any challenging obstacles set before us. With perseverance, the class of 2021 is now standing before you as we head off to the next chapter in our lives. Congratulations to my fellow 2021 graduates.
Congratulations, graduates. This year has been a testament to your resiliency and your tenacity. It's been said education without the proper application is of little or no value at all. Apply what you've learned. Apply with the lessons that you've learned from your coaches, teachers, advisors, and those adults in your life, from your family and your friends, because all of them help shape the lives that you lead today. Take these special moments, like today, and reflect. Think about what you've done and what you want to do. We are all equal. And all of us have ideas, ambitions, dreams, and desires. Be who you want to be and help those around you. You will get everything in life you want if you help enough other people get what they want. Reflect on that. You are the youth of today and the leaders of tomorrow. Congratulations to all our graduates. Be well and be safe.
Good evening. Bayonne Board of Education trustees, Superintendent John Neese, Central Office Administrators, Principal Mr. McCormick, Assistant Principal Ryan, John and Bailey Community School faculty, parents, guardians, and the graduating class of 2021. Not only is it an honor to be a part of this amazing class, but it is also an honor to be titled valedictorian. I would like to take this opportunity to show gratitude to my parents who have been with me through this entire journey. This wouldn't have been possible without their help every step of the way. I would also like to thank my friends for always being there for me. I have to also thank the teachers because they are the ones who have provided me with the education and the opportunity to be standing up here today. They provided me with the tools to become who I am today. Each and every teacher had a huge impact on my life, and this I will never forget. Today is a day to reflect, to be grateful for, and to aspire. Friendships were made and tea was spilled. I will cherish all of the memories I have created and all the friends that I've made here at John and Bailey Community School. I remember the last day we were together in school last year. being the loudest ones in the cafeteria, getting yelled at for talking in line, joking with one another, laughing in our little tea circles with Miss T were all memorable times. However, the first day of 8th grade didn't go as expected. We were virtual most of the year, and the one thing I knew was to expect the unexpected. It was like a mystery. Each day, a piece of the puzzle was solved until today. We didn't know if we would have a graduation or even go to school, but there was this little hope shimmering in the darkest times. It was hard to adjust and cope with this new virtual setting, but we managed to get through it together. This is our greatest accomplishment. Even though we were behind a screen, we have helped one another cope with these tough experiences. I figured something out. The future is unpredictable, by John Green. This quote truly depicts not just our 8th grade year and experiences, but also our future. The road to success will not always be simple, but it will be well worth the effort. Time flies, doesn't it? Today, one of the doors of our lives closes and another one opens, filled with new and exciting opportunities. Graduation does not mark the conclusion of a chapter. Rather, it marks the beginning of a new one and is a tremendous milestone. Congratulations to the graduating class of 2021, and I wish them the best of luck in the new chapter of our lives. Thank you.
Thank you. Again, everyone, and congratulations to the members of the class of 2021 at John M. Bailey Community School. You did it. You are officially graduates of 8th grade and of the Bayonne Public School System. And as you look ahead to September, please first enjoy the summer months, relax and unwind and celebrate. But as you make the transition, remember we are here to help you and guide you, so please just let us know if there's anything we can do to help make it easy for you. I would like to thank your parents and guardians for their support and their cooperation. I was so pleased to see them this afternoon during our ceremony. It was a beautiful in-person graduation, which we weren't sure if we could get to, but we did it. We did it together. We were able to pull it off, and it was just wonderful. And it was for you and for them as well. So thank you to all of our moms and dads and special family members. And to the moms and dads especially, thank you for trusting us with your children's safety and care and overall educational well-being. It's been an honor serving as their principal. I've watched them grow up. Many of them I met in the second grade, as I said to you earlier. And it's just been magical and wonderful just seeing their progress over the years. And I know that it'll continue. It will. And it will because of all of you. So keep doing the job that you're doing. You're doing something right. You're doing a lot of things right. And I know it's not easy as a parent. Trust me on that one, I know. But you did a great job getting them here today. So congratulations to you. Thank you to Mrs. Ryan, our assistant principal. And I would like to especially acknowledge the dynamic 8th grade staff. Miss Megan Sorrenti, Miss Alexandria Theodoro, Mrs. Christy Martin, Mr. Michael Fatoris, Mrs. Tara Green Mitchell, Mr. Andre Moore, Mr. Anthony Macau, Mrs. Dana Vincent, Dr. Jennifer Iosa, and Nurse Lynn Klimkowski, and all of our faculty and staff members at Bailey School, many of whom our graduates know, because as I said to them earlier, a lot of them have been here since pre-K. But regardless, it's been an honor meeting all of them and sending 68 graduates off to a variety of high schools, most of which will be here in Bayonne. So I want to end by thanking them for their hard work and their commitment, especially during a pandemic. And I'm so pleased to sign their diploma and acknowledge their accomplishments in this rather difficult year. So I wish all of you the best of luck as you move forward and continue good health and safety during this challenging time in our lives. But it's getting better. Congratulations to the members of the class of 2021. We're so proud of you. Go Eagles. Enjoy your summer, everyone. Thank you.